Running a Harrier Knight attack mission on the Rotorhead server. Since I'm running this night attack mission in the Harrier, I'm doing it in VR. I should change the optics for the MVG because they seem to be off. Turn that down a little bit. So I'm trying to get this sensor to lock it. This A2 sidearm. There's a... Alright, so we gotta launch somewhere. Alright, defeated that missile. Came from somewhere over there. Still lighting me up. There we go, there's the trail. Come on, lock it. Thinking I got hit by something. Getting a lot of lag too.
It's red back. You need a hand securing Charlie Bravo 11.
Yeah, there's radars just hidden right between those in that hill, and I can't get the sidearms to go over the hill. I hit it. It's just so unfortunate. I think I saw something back there I can hit. Oh, well.